but we're not sure, so we have to get to the archival footage, dust it off, and see if the coach is correct. Now, Jiří Tolusti on the wall for Alexander Semin, not out. Robin Regier. His shot fought off by Ward. Carcillo shut down by Cam Ward.
Great hurricane he was.
Same referees we had last night. Tim Peel, Mike Hasenfratz, working the game with Brian Murphy and Tony Saracolo on the line. Jordan Staal, shorthanded. Quick says no, and he hangs on. Harrison off the stick of Skinner. Lindholm sets up Radek Dvorak, who will shovel ahead and deep to the corner. That's Martinez's corner. Skinner out in front. Here's a chance, a block. Lindholm had the opportunity. Elias Lindholm set up beautifully by Jeff Skinner. Jiří Tolusti lends a helping hand for Carolina. Back out to center ice, you're looking at Drew Doughty. D to D for Robin Regier, who steers it in.
I think Elias Lindholm has gone back to the locker room, John.
Marcelo, hammered by Staal, answered by Ward. Continues to play so well for the Maple Leafs. Now out in front. Carter with a shot rejected by Cam Ward. Getting to it is Mike Richards. Richards on a cycle. Carcillo holding onto it, looking for Carter. A little give and go. Point off, down low. Taken down by Sekera. Mike Richards for Carter. Good stick by Gerby. Here's Mitchell. His shot caught by Cam Ward.
Shot actually surprised Cam Ward. It just went wide low.
Grayson Bowman pitching in with Slava Voynov. Sekera for Carolina. Staal to two-on-one with Semin. Here he comes. In the skates of Semin, tries to return the favor, and Jonathan Quick has it. Sekera walking the line. Up top, it's Gerby. A tight turn, broken up by Andrei Kopitar. Here he comes, Alec Martinez for the front. Good play by Sekera. Kopitar got it back. Here's King. Ward said no. A dandy on Dwight King.
Make time go away in the most efficient way possible.
Matt Fratton from ice level cruising through. His shot blocker down by Ward. Loose out in front. Justin Williams with a point. Mitchell. Martinez. Here's Williams. Ward says no, and it trickles wide. Dustin Brown off the backside of Cam Ward. Coming by Kopitar. Regier getting back at the point. Now it's Justin Falk this way. Andrei Sekera holding onto it. Sekera down the boards. Here's Falk up top. He'll settle it down. All the way across. A one-timer. Staal goes wide. The rebound. Quick makes the save on Semin and ties it up. Get it out with help from Trevor Lewis. All the way down to Cam Ward.
Again, tonight, the entries have not been the problem. It's doing anything after that.
Short-handed. Dwight King walks in for a chance. He scores! Dwight King with a shorthanded goal in Los Angeles breaks the ice. Dustin Brown whistles one wide. Unassisted goal for Dwight King, making it 1-0. Nathan Gerby goes wide. His shot goes over the top of Jonathan Quick. Carolina on the power play. Sekera, his shot stopped. They score! On the rebound, it's Jeff Skinner, and the Canes have tied it. Pays it ahead, negated by Regier. Rolls around as we see. Kopitar now for Doughty. Each team has secured 1 point in the standings. Drops it off for Andrei Kopitar. Kopitar over the line, wide of Jordan. Shifting gears on Hainsey, holding onto it. Kopitar in control. Trading places with Voynov. Caught off by Ward. He sets up Jordan Staal. Has some magic in his stick. 53 walks in on Jonathan Quick. And Quick denies Skinner. Kopitar picks up the puck. Walks in on Cam Ward. Who says no on Andrei Kopitar in the shootout. Alexander Semin comes in with a head of steam. Walks in on Quick. And he's forced wide as Jonathan Quick got a pad to it. Leading Los Angeles in terms of scoring, Jeff Carter moves in for a chance here on Ward. He scores! Jeff Carter banks it in off of Cam Ward. 4 out of 9 in his career. With a game on the line, walks in. Quick shuts it down, and the Los Angeles Kings pick up the extra point.